I became a part of the suicide prevention world after I attempted to take my life in a way that is 99% fatal. I leapt off the Golden Gate Bridge you see behind me. If you're watching, if you're viewing, there's a shot of the towering Golden Gate Bridge behind me right now. And I went to that bridge at 19 and I attempted to take my life because of a despair that was so great. I could no longer see straight. I could no longer feel, see, touch, or know anything besides pain.